We're all panting like a can of sardines in here.
I don't like where the view of the camera is.
Yeah. Our children present.
Hi.
Hi.
Just the same way, exactly.
It'd
just be like, how
does he
deal with all
this? Yeah.
Donate
to him.
Yeah.
Just
the
names and stone.
Not tell Maddie I said that.
Are we just having a bunch of giggle fits right now?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on, I have to do this.
Have to do
seriously?
What? Oh god, yeah, I remember that.
Well, that's our end.
So yeah, here we are in glorious, you know, where's
taking my one slot of filming.
This is what we call filmception.
So yeah, you already know who I am, and who are these people?
Hey!
I do not remember packing them in my suitcase.
Well, guess what? You're stuck with us.
Why do you think you needed the extra charge?
Help!
Yeah, we might.
So yeah, we have Sweetie Bloom.
Hi.
Toon Critic. We have GoldenFox.
Hello.
We have Ellie, and we have Keyframe.
Filming. Now he's filming and everything's on camera.
So, yeah, day one of our BabsCon trip. We're making a detour at the happiest place on Earth, or what I like to call also the most expensive on Earth.
Yeah,
possibly,
seriously.
But, you know, it's worth it.
It is worth it, damn it! So, yeah,
Why do you have to do that every time I point my iPod at you?
You're not like you do.
Because reasons. That's the only reason why. Because. Exactly. So, yeah. We're going to be having individual vlogs on our own channel, so this is mine, and you can obviously check out the rest of these peeps.
I'm not having a vlog. I'm counting on you people to document this.
Oh, yeah. She's the Lone Ranger in this.
You'll be seeing mine for sure.
We've got three cameras rolling right now. Why do I need to add a fourth? You guys have got this handled.
It's a nice day today.
Hill, trolley.
Oh, trolley! Trolley! We gotta let our brethren pass through. Yep. Even though I've been here like plenty of times, this place still never gets old.
Oh, it really
it's so beautiful.
Even during a cloudy day, it still looks amazing.
Well, I like the cloudy because then it means we're not sweating.
You don't joke.
So here we are in the presidential suite. My first order of business today, abolish all taxes.
First order of business today, abolish all hunger. We're going to have food.
Very true. I'm being attacked by a sandworm! Help!
I'm doing like the pose of vinyl. So, a poker!
I'm not here!
Oh, bother.
Who is like photobombing you?
Excuse me. There we go!
Mr. Pooh Bear loves his honey.
Give Mr. Pooh Bear, we have us a photo.
Oh, that's sweet.
Thank you.
Oh.
Hold on. The meeting of a lifetime. Oh, isn't that precious? That's amazing. Oh, get in there. Yeah. Wonderful thing about your mind. I'm the only one.
Competition.
There you go, there he's going. He's going. Eeyora. Oh. just meeting people left and right.
Yeah.
I don't think we're not even going to get a chance to eat. Oh, this is too cool.
Much fun, guys.
Clearly. A captain.
Oh my god.
Oh, look at that. Oh. Claire, you're being robbed.
Thank you.
Oh, that is cool.
That is so awesome.
Kidnapping at Disneyland.
You're kidnapping Dale, how dare you?
The package is $35.59. It comes with it's a 6x8, it's an 8x10 mat.
Tables and have your food and stuff, and they'll come up to you guys.
Rissy,
1 second.
She's coming.
There's the squeeing, tell me you got that.
I hope I did.
Yes, yeah, you probably did.
Mine doing a retake.
Oh my god, I get to the back up.
Mission accomplished.
He can now die happy.
I know, right?
That was amazing.
Well, I don't know if
we're allowed. And this has only been like, what, the first hour?
Can I? Where did Eeyore go?
Just. Of course we reserved a seat for you.
What are we?
this is so cool.
Oh god.
A wonderful thing about chairs.
You know what? Yeah, actually.
Sure, why not? Clearly it's a big old party up in here. I got Max, Pooh, Eeyore, and Minnie. Minnie's photobombing me. This is... Hey, Minnie! Oh, your butt? Yeah.
First time.
For the first time in forever, I'm going to thank kids.
Yeah, go ahead.
You wave awkwardly.
I'm going to kill some kids.
Yo, Max, my man. What's up? Yeah. Keep it real, man. First ride of the day. Woo! Space Mountain. All personnel clear the launch platform.
Space Mountain!
Well, wait up!
Okay.
Please place all hats, glasses, and loose possessions.
Pay attention to the safety instructions, people.
Hang on to them hats and glasses. This here's the wildest ride in the wilderness!
Wrong ride. Sorry. Hey, I found the Starship Enterprise blueprints! Clearly, some part of the ship is having a disco party. We will mount aboard these mighty vessels and go when no human has gone before!
Except for the last, like, 50 plus years, but, you know, same difference.
Same difference! Except for Mumbo. That guy has the right idea! Alright, everybody! When I must go on this thing, we're gonna do the first ever Space Mountain speed mail check! No, I'm psyched! Are you psyched? I'm psyched! Are you psyched?
I'm psyched!
Yeah! Okay! 3, 2, 1! The believing is so hard to be doing right now. We saw so many Hollywood stars up there. And the part with the narwhal? was so illegal!
Okay, so apparently this is a thing.
Oh.
Sorry, that is a thing. These are things. Everything is a thing. Oh, and hey, free drumsticks. Yum. I know, we're reaching one of the biggest stars in all of this park.
I didn't know Daffy was here.
Wrong species.
Yeah, you are different.
He's got a
liver
here. That's where they need to relax. And they've got to be very durable because there's a boat of
I think he's
going to
attack us. I don't
no, he's not. He's. I'm sure he's
yo, dog. I'm the Disney duck. Don't wake got nothing on me.
That's a duck.
That's a duck.
That's a toy.
That's a stupid, stupid movie! Wait. That's a duck! That's a statue! That's a stupid, stupid person!
Wow, that's mean. Come on.
That was rude.
What happened?
Oh, hello. Direct your attention to here.
My name is Maui. Natives call me the Mighty One. I tame the playful sun and gave my people time. Now they set their clocks by mine, for I am Tropic Standard Time. Wahine me kyoni mana. I am Koro, Midnight Dancer. Today my magic feet no move. My head sore. But last night, all tiki gods have big time. Sham luau. When drums begin to pound, my head full, big sound.
Really, you too. You better put that away, dude.
It's fine. I got bad news too. Take us for a ride, old good old Peter Sam.
Which one is it? I'm pretty sure it's not low. Oh!
Yes. Who wants to ride it again?
Me.
Peter Sam, you need to find a new line of work and go back to the clay pits. All right. So after going crazy on Thunder Mountain, we're making a quick detour in the Small World store, which apparently only me and Key only want to go on that ride.
I'm here. I don't know what I'm doing.
And he was foofy.
I like my foofy hair, thank you.
So yeah, we're just sort of, you know, browsing around here. Now we're here in the zaniest of the zany.
This place looks awesome.
This is Joey's mind.
I know.
You think? Joey, if you're watching this, this is your playground.
Look at all this. Look at the design. There's not a hard edge anywhere.
I feel like I just stepped into like the world of Epic Mickey.
You think?
That's essentially what Epic Mickey was based off.
Hold on a second.
Especially
excuse me, I like
I may not realize this, guys, but I think we're in an actual cartoon.
It is Destination.
We made it!
Wait, does that mean cartoon physics work?
he did not squash as much as what was the point of that?
You were supposed to get
No, no, you said it wrong.
I feel totally tuned for my viewing entertainment.
No, you said it wrong. You were supposed to say, was that really necessary? That's your new catchphrase now.
No, it's not. Not even by a long shot.
Yeah.
Oh my god, everything is so
cool. Yeah, I know.
Look at that.
Oh my.
Brett! Look how adorable this is.
Yes. Excuse me while I have a...
Return of the Mouse.
Brett just, you know, sort of typical too. Making a quick detour at the Disney store for a bit, seeing what kind of goodies we have around here. And boy, oh boy, goodies they have. Oh wow, look at these.
I didn't know any better. I'd say we were in like one of the biggest Disney stores I've ever seen.
Oh gee, you think?
At Disneyland.
We have found our true calling.
So, yeah. Woo.
Ponies at Disney World?
We have found ponies.
That's great.
Oh god, look at these without the stuffing on them. They look horrifying. Please do not fret. I have only been smoking lots of meth. Look at these.
I can't imagine why.
Yeah, clearly I don't know why you would want to choose shiny armor.
Only because he's the best male pony. There's no Big Mac here.
That's a funny way to say Discord.
But he's not a pony.
He can be one.
Well, still, I mean...
Oh, okay. And over there they have Toothless.
They have two stores in the Ninja Turtles. They can make a plushy Discord.
Oh, yep, and... Oh, yeah, oh, can't go wrong with Turtles.
Oh. Hey, Lexi, look.
Well, yeah, because you have to stuff
it. Yeah, over here.
Hey, Kate, you have to dress. Oh my gosh,
she's
got the dress on.
The
horrifying dress.
You know what? I'm going to get a Toothless.
Oh. Because Toothless...
I don't know how to work with this.
I think that's what I said about Spyro. Toothless is best dragon.
Just to let you know, they have an iron
man. Monorail time.
Manrail.
Utopia cars.
Oh, those are cool.
This is the Burrowland.
Yeah, those are all right.
It's our stop.
Yes, it is our stop.
Fantasy.
And there is the battle one.
Where you can dive into a fantastic underwater adventure aboard the Finding Nemo submarine voyage. Across the way are the icy peaks of Matterhorn Mountain.
Although the wait time is like well over an hour, like 85 minutes.
Okay, yeah, never mind.
And plus two, it's okay at best, honestly.
Well, I can't swim, but I like water.
Yeah, it's the same duck.
Yeah, there's more ducks. Or what I like to call Sibsy fuel.
Time to send the new recruits.
How cool is
all
that?
All right, you junior space rangers, listen up. Zerg is using the stolen battery cells to energize a secret weapon. Our mission is to find his robots and his secret weapon at last. Main squadron will retrieve the power cells, while the rest of you concentrate on those robots. You'll rendezvous at Planet Z.
Yeah, you can
do that.
You can
see
over here, like, they're getting better.
Battle stations. Upward to the flight deck for a medium launch. To infinity and beyond.
And here's the creme de la creme.
The carousel's up here.
Yep.
There's the carousel.
There's the carousel.
And I believe, yeah, like I said, we can go through the castle. Like, there's like an extra attraction through here.
We got a castle, we got a moat, so we can meet a crocodile.
Right. I believe, yep, entrance to Sleeping Beauty's castle right over there.
Listen, when I went to Disney like ages ago, this was like a moment for me. I was able to pull this out. Now, come out here. Now, I'm not so sure I'm going to be able to do it again, and out of the six of us, I don't think I'm going to be able to do it. So we're going to try.
Yep.
Yeah. Yep, that's my thought. This is a failure. This is a failure.
It may have something to do with not being in
Fox. Go ahead and try.
So
it's time to play which brony analyst is going to be able to pull the
here,
out of the
let
pit.
Me try it. You feel me?
Okay, never mind. I guess Will's doing the thing.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here comes
white beans. People are born of England. See, they made it gender neutral.
Oh, boy. I use both hands for this.
I don't think that sword is ever meant to come out.
No. No, it's not.
Wait, what? It moved for a second.
No one's going to,
Will, I don't quite
think. Arms tired, feet, make.
And now Miss Keyframe is going to try. Fox. He is the last one out of all of us. Can he be the one? Is he the king?
I don't know.
Can he do it?
He made the fire.
Aren't you supposed to like hold it by the handle?
Doesn't matter.
Yeah. Okay, I guess none of us are doing it.
That's a big fat nope.
Well, we tried.
Nobody, nope, 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 nope. Nope. I would just like to go on record saying that this whole season is terrible.
I'm not color at all.
Did you
no color, no cutie marks, just devoid of expressions.
Did you hear my theory for this?
What?
These are all Celestia's sons, but she didn't want an heir to the throne, so she turned them into these.
Well, and what a fate that has been worse than death.
That's why all their faces look like death.
That one's face just in the right place. They're just frozen in place. Ladies and gentlemen,
don't blink.
Your next contenders for EuroC sucks.
Hey, come on.
You point
you would think the same thing, man.
You point that at the carousel horse with a baby on it. The baby.
Not the baby.
It's not the baby, it's the horse.
Okay. Another update. It's
trust me, dude, it could have been a lot worse.
Almost midnight, and what do you think, guys? Was Disneyland today not one of the best things ever about this trip?
Absolutely.
Especially.
I think that Chrissy is done.
Yeah, Chrissy's first time. It's.
All right, so we're getting up at 7:30.
Yeah, it's. What do you have to say about this, Toon?
Honestly, this is one of the best. Trips so far, and Disneyland,
and it's only
itself.
Day one.
I know it's. We haven't even actually gotten to BabsCon. We're not even on the road to BabsCon, and already I feel like, can we just do this instead of BabsCon? I mean, I know I have responsibilities and shit, but Disneyland, man, come on.
I know. Probably
I'm
so.
Pretty sure she's a.
But yeah, I would have filmed more, but my phone's battery ran out, so but. We went and saw Fantasy in the Sky and Fantasmic. Both were fantastic, so.
Let's see, we saw. Actually, we did Space Mountain.
Space Mountain, Thunder Mountain.
Thunder Mountain, Splash Mountain, all the mountains.
All the mountains. Besides the Matterhorn. That one was closed.
Yeah, we did Indiana Jones' last thing. Yeah, we did
Indiana
Carousel.
Jones.
We did.
Haunted Mansion.
Haunted Mansion, Pirates of the Caribbean. What else? Enchanted Tiki Room?
Uh-huh.
I don't remember.
I guess the Sleeping Beauty Castle counted.
Not really.
Bit. Just a little
Carousel.
Bit.
The carousel was so much fun.
Splat? No, wait, yeah, we did
Splat. You already said all the three names.
So I think that's all.
Pretty much, we got what we wanted to do, like, done like really, really quickly. So. But and hopefully my voice won't be.
I looked like I was working on a car.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm just hopeful that at least for me that my voice isn't that my voice isn't too shot for the voice equestria on Saturday.
You're gonna rock that, dude. Trust me.
I hope so. I hope I can heal up by then.
You will. Don't worry.
So. End of day one, we're wiped out, but we had a blast.